can't insult the...
Yeah, I'm way down to level 10 now.
Well, at least, Captain Autism...
My items are still there.
Doing.
No. No, they're gone. Was waiting for me and I stuff. So next time somebody shoots us, you do not shoot back unless they turn rogue.
Hey, my stuff's still here.
I got a group of here. That's coming
well,
up.
That's great because my stuff's not here, so. Thanks for the chatterbox.
It said dropped items, but I think it's only a pistol. Well, I guess I can call it in. Do you guys have anything to call?
Agent, I am inbound on your visit.
Hey, Ashoa.
Where
Let's do you
get out of
now?
Here. I'm getting out of this extraction zone. I don't want to be here. There's already two groups.
Yeah, lead on.
I'm gonna try to get my stuff out.
Ashoa, just keep going.
Just go. Just leave the extraction zone. We can get another one.
Alright.
Do you see a rogue title?
No, it's not. No, it's bad. They must be doing
no.
What they did to us to each other, I guess. Makes sense.
PCs on the top. Show up, watch out.
Marksman across the road.
Got him. Sniper.
Yeah, I'm on him.
Down. Boss down. Good kill.
See, it's not so bad. Whoa. Yep, you're welcome.
Go to the west or the east extraction?
The one that's marked. And somebody just activated.
I'm here. I was trying to mess with some loot.
Okay.
dropping some stuff.
This is the running over dead body simulator.
And trash.
People. We got more NPCs ahead.
Yep, my loot's very full. Yeah, I got a sweet scarf that I want to get out of here.
That's the important thing.
Well, let's get the extraction in.
People from farming. The less ways people can exploit your game, the longer they have to play it as intended.
Yep.
Which means that people then therefore get to claim that their game is better because people spend more time in it, and then they get their bonuses at year end.
Because if I could get all the Dark Zone credits just from the stuff that we're extracting, I'd have the epic guns already.
Bunch spawned in the gas station.
See them. I'm not trying to be snarky, it's just powering you through the S-curve of game development.
Yeah, if your game just dies off really quick, you're not doing anything good.
There's still a sniper on that roof.
Yeah, but still, he can take a spot from us.
We all get it?
Nice.
Yep.
Pickup secured.
Let's go.
Oh crap, somebody shot at me.
Let's just go.
It was that sniper.
Mm-hmm. There's what I was looking. I'm looking. There's a spot with a bunch of cleaners and two big heavy guys.
Bam, get on. Shit.
But we found the construction zone instead. Boss is down here, first floor.
I like can't find cover. Alright.
Rogues coming in. Two rogues, first floor, coming around. Come back down, first floor, two rogues coming in, right by me.
See them, yeah. They're on the other side of the street.
Probably gonna come in the back way.
Person behind us coming in, regular player. Loot up.
It's coming up to you guys. I don't see the rogues anymore.
Does anybody have a dark zone key?
That was an NPC on the top floor that was coming down to flank us.
Key, there's a crate down there.
Kill the boss first so we don't get sandwiched, okay?
Yep.
Mazel tov. Yes. Yes, it was. Were these the two reds? Lithium plus and whatever.
I don't remember.
Okay, there's a dark zone crate.
Do you have the key?
What? Nope, I don't.
Support store.
Then to the first floor.
On the move, buddy.
I just realized I was following the wrong guys.
Attention to detail, seriously.
Look for the blue dots.
Yep.
Okay, we want to go extract it.
Ow, fuck, give me up.
What happened?
No idea.
I blew that guy up.
Oh, that would do it.
Yeah, he had a grenade on him, so I shot it and it blew him up.
Hmm. Gotcha. Thanks, bro. Let's go.
Did you see where we are again?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Okay.
You guys keep moving if you want, I'll catch up.
Yeah,
no, wait.
You guys want to check out the Calcasia department store again? It's right over here.
Yeah, so I'm just marked. It's the sports store. Wait for egg.
I'm just gonna pop a pulse.
Baby. I'm here.
I'm popping a pulse to see. There's nothing in there.
You're way too far away to see everything inside.
Okay.
Nothing. Oh, never mind. It lagged out.
Alright.
We'll respawn. 12 count.
Mikhail, Mikhail, Mikhail. Mikhail, to your right. Mikhail.
Son of a goddamn bitch.
Rogue in here.
Whoa. I just got killed by a rogue round. Just like straight up killed. A round with like four R's. I'll just come back to my loot, I guess. Since the safe house is so close to the department store.
He's got two non-rogue buddies with him, it looks like. Yeah, I'm coming back in. They're doing something else. Yep, keep an eye on them. Doesn't look like they're coming back though.
Son of a bitch. Can I get a res, please?
I can't even see where you're at. Okay, go.
Oh no! I can use a heal if someone has one. Thanks.
Hey, is that clear?
Don't think it's completely clear.
No threats.
My inventory is full.
Alright, they're coming back. Let's get out of here.
Show a tick point, let's get a move.
Just go to a different extraction since they're probably.
Oh yeah, we're getting away. We're going in here, safe house, reload.
NPCs right in front.
We're in combat, we have to kill the NPCs.
Fucking...
Why won't you pop your stupid head up?
Because a guy with a 50 cal is pointing it at where his head would be. Why
are you
asking? It's
just delaying the inevitable. Oh, camouflage.
Alright, let's get in the safe house. This is spawn and reload ammo. Or refill. In combat.
Oh god damn it, they're at the other end of the street too.
Let's just take back in here in the alleyway. We can probably get it lost. Yeah, we got rogues on the map too. I don't want to be out here too long.
The longer you keep us in combat, the tougher it is for us to preserve our loot, Haggard. Is it just
we cannot be in combat to get inside this door. That's where we should not be shooting at shit.
I wasn't shooting anything.
Or we shouldn't even be engaging anything.
Or is it just like enemies in proximity?
I have no idea on that one. All I know is that we're in combat again, after taking out those one guys. I don't want to be around other players right now with a full set of loot.
Wait there. No. Try the door now.
Yeah, you can get in now.
Works.
It was the boss that it was taking forever for them to finish off.
Oh shit, this dude's got some gold weapons. For me.
Oh right, it's per player, right?
This is where you always get the gold weapons, my goon friend.
Nice.
Yeah, I don't have nearly enough to afford them. They do look fancy though. But yeah, if they're 7,000, I don't have 24,000.
Got enough, but I'm not rank 12.
I marked the one.
Hey goons.
Hello.
Bro.
You guys having fun? Four-man group?
Always. Yep. Wanna hang out with us like all other cool goons? We're not cool.
Hey, can I hang out with you guys?
I accidentally shot some guys who shot at me, but like they went rogue. So I made our whole group go rogue.
That's awesome. That's what this game's all about, man.
That is probably the case.
Just
you guys all in, right?
Yeah. Yep.
I'm level 11 dark, so everyone else is 12.
11.
10.
Holy shit.
Yes, yeah. To open up crates and get loot.
Yeah, some of the chests.
Reds.
But like, they don't give enough stats.
Whoa, shit, that's a big...
Yeah.
So are we just going in?
Alright. Did.
I'll fire the next one.
Is there only like one major zone for level 8s, regardless of rank?
No, it's sharded servers. Yes, 50 per in. 50 v 50.
So will they have like a central shard when the main game runs out, or is it just sharded?
Their engine probably isn't.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Keep an eye on these guys, because they're just hanging out here.
I think they're gonna try to kill us.
There's only one. There's people that still have loot that they need to extract. But just still be careful whenever you run up there. Do not shoot back until they go rogue. If they do, shoot us.
You guys tried to get the Big Hunt bounty score?
No, because we have two players that are barely leveled.
Last night I had a newbie group, myself included, and we just randomly shot people and ran around the subway until the timer went off.
We'll try it later once we can hold our own in a PvP fight.
Go through the parking lot. You know it's got multiple levels, just run around circles and that.
We have yet to win a single PvP fight all night, so... You tell me.
Commencing extraction.
Oh, are people actually smart now? They don't, like... They get more defensive? Because I guess, like, a couple days ago, when people hang around extraction zone, they would, like, to shoot each other, and we just, like, kill them all.
Ready to bring it on.
Everybody good?
I'm good.
Yep.
Anybody needs to go?
Cargo has been extracted.
Asher, let's go.
Is everybody... Okay, let's go.
It's very easy for the guy who's left out to just throw a nade or two, and then everybody's fucked. Oftentimes, if you have a group of four, you wait till that other group of four goes, and then when, as they're putting it on, the other four throw their hand grenades, or...
NPCs ahead.
Yep. Four hand grenades will instantly kill anybody. So, time you sink them, and then you just blow shit up.
Where is this bat guy running to?
Kill him. Don't be thinking about where he's going right there.
Yep, alright.
Oh, hello.
Sniper up there. Two snipers.
Agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Here, Rez.
Houston. Yeah.
Mick. Sorry, dude. Not to kill the sniper. Thanks.
I just seen three snipers out there.
Yep.
Crossroad from us.
Just two snipers left. Lead on.
Extraction zone, and there should be the entrance there, so we can get ammo after we extract. But it's also a place that NPC spawns, so we gotta watch out when we get there. I've been in here. Loot. Oh, no, it's empty.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area.
Anyone got a pulse?
Right over here where I'm at. Guys, come back over here because they're spawning on the other sides of us.
You can get in the truck, isn't this
cool? Yeah, you can also shoot it off up in the truck too.
You've got a bird inbound on your position.
Well, you watch behind us too, because that's where players come in.
I got the six.
To our west, there's gonna be NPCs, and to the north. To hear somebody talking, we should be clear.
Commencing cargo retrieval.
I'm not getting a prompt.
Fifteen 15 seconds.
Weird.
Not really. Alright, I'll do an extraction then.
Package is secure. Extraction complete.
Sorry, man.
Do you want me to fire a flare?
Yeah, go ahead. Oh, I know why. Stash is full. That's why I can't extract, so I gotta empty some of this stuff out.
Okay, let's go to an exit then.
No, just go ahead and set off flare.
Why the fuck can I not flare?
A timer's only like a few seconds, I can't do it either.
Here we go, I got it.
Chopper is inbound.
No, my stash is full, I could not extract anything. We can set up the flare anywhere. It was on. I could not extract anything because I was full on my stash. Therefore, it would not let me do anything. Yeah, it gave me the flare prompt as soon as I deleted the last item to give me a freed up.
So can you delete stuff from your stash? Like from here?
No. No, you have to go outside for your stash.
Hey guys, how many safe rooms are there in this dark zone? I know there's one in the north, and the other one is at...
Yeah, I got that north safe room, and... Huh, I don't have another one on my map. I could have sworn there were two.
There are three extraction zones, one of them is construction, one that we don't want to go to as much as possible.
No, he meant safe rooms.
Oh, safe rooms, there's only one that I know of.
Yeah, the one in the north by the library. Weird.
There's 12 in the final release of the game.
So the dark zone is a lot bigger than the final release, it looks like. At least three times, four times as big.
Mm-hmm.
Extraction of cargo now in progress.
So, like, this whole game is a relatively small slice of the island of Manhattan, huh?
Actually, no, it's a very small piece of Manhattan, and it's massively under-reported as advertised.
Alright, let's get out.
I don't understand, sorry.
It was supposed to be all of New York, and then it became just the island of Manhattan, and then the release actually became just a sliver of Midtown New York.
Are they going to DLC everything, or they just can't make enough?
Probably a combination of A and B.
That's too bad.
Yep.
Though, to be fair, I mean, I wouldn't want to get around larger. Much of a larger area.
Yeah, I'm gonna go clean out my stash and then come back in.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the same.
I might go to bed after I clean out my stash.
Yeah, probably should do that. Yeah.
Well, if there's a slot, love to join. But if it's too bad, oh well. You guys have fun.
Nope, there will be a slot.
There will be room.
I've got another 2 hours of fun.
Yeah, I'll leave the group right now so you can have my spot.
Okay. See you later, Agate.
Thanks for playing.
Yep. That was fun. Mm-hmm. I'll hang out while I go through my loot and shit, and then I'm gonna go to bed.
Okay.
But I'll leave the group so you can join.
I just got extract, so I'm not in a rush right now.
Okay, I think my game froze. Good job, Ubisoft.
Yeah, it crashed a few of the time too.
Time to kill Tom Clancy's The Division.